Do you fantasize about kicking back at the Playboy Mansion, enjoying a cocktail, getting all cozy up in the whirlpool? How do you feel about violent flu symptoms? It seems that over 100 guests picked up a little something other than a goodie bag when they attended a fundraiser at the house that Boobies built. After extensive coughing, puking, and medical testing, the culprit has been identified as Legionellosis, or Legionnaire's disease, a bacteria that attacks the respiratory system. And where, specifically, was ground zero for this nasty little outbreak? You guessed it, the hot tub. I guess that's what you can expect when you sink butt first into a cauldron of human stew. Just think, if Kendra Wilkinson hadn't gotten out in time, she might have been dancing with the SARS.